Hi, Jess and Josie and Jackie and Mum and Dad and Rod and everyone home at Seattle, and it's awesome.
Sound better home?
Yep. Just making sure the love's ready.
You gotta put that in. I'm gonna get
it. I can't have you.
We're in. They'll be like, oh, thanks.
Aww.
Tyler, man, he's an animal. He got sick at Fontana the other week, and I didn't even find that out for like a week after it happened. And I was like, really? Because that's a hard track to be good at. And then he just came here and backed it up with a top 15, which is definitely not easy to do here because you have all the top dudes. And I think if he stays on track and keeps working hard, I think he'll be fast. So it was definitely sick to see him out there.
Seattle's not the most tech downhill out there, but you've got to have good fitness, you've got to have good corner speed, you've got to be smooth on your bike. And one thing that this track always brings out is someone who can really nail every single line and not make any mistake in their run, and that's usually the guy that wins. So to really put together a really good run today and not make no real mistakes is good.
Sponsorship is obviously a big part of our company. It's definitely one of those places where we have a great opportunity to really prove our product. So we absolutely try and choose companies that we can align ourselves with that are innovators. And Yeti's definitely one of those companies. It's great to be able to work with a company like that. A great place for our product to really shine, but also with a company that is, you know, leading technology in a lot of ways with suspension designs. It also allows us, as we move forward and we're doing product development, kind of giving us hints and insight into what's coming, and so that we can be prepared for that with our next cycles of products and that, and make sure that that type of stuff is compatible.
Do good at slalom. I don't ride it that much, but I don't know, it comes kind of more natural for me, I guess, than anything else. So it's always good, and you always want to do good here. It's just you and all the other downhill guys are the guys that usually do good, so it's the same guys you always want to beat. So yeah, it's cool. It was definitely a good time. And I was looking forward to it. I kind of thought that I could have done that good, but I wasn't really thinking about it at the time. I was just trying to go fast and see what happens.
I'm sipping on some sunshine.
How much? Yeah. That's the sickest thing ever. We were just like on the edge. It was so good. Yeah, for a little bit. Sean Yeh wants somebody here in just a minute. Now I gotta get my teeth. Ladies and gentlemen, stick with